everyone, and welcome to week four. You are now a quarter of the way through the semester. Hard to believe, I know. A couple of housekeeping items for this week. Make sure that you read the chapters first, then do the simulation, then complete your homework, and then the quiz to round the week out. Do the simulation early in the week. I did the simulation today, and it took me a better part of the day to complete it. I actually had to open up the e-textbook to figure out a couple of things of what it was asking me. You know, the simulations are a little wonky sometimes, the tool that we're using in my IT lab. So make sure you have your e-book up as well in case you can't figure something out. The e-book actually follows step-by-step instructions a little bit more detailed than the simulated version details. This week's homework assignment, I did a lecture video. It's done, it's up, and it's loaded. Take a look at that. The homework is really short and sweet. There's only 10 questions this week. That's really about it for the week. You do have your research paper, which should be coming along. A few of you asked me about that. I am more concerned about you learning Word as a tool and not your the actual outline of what you're supposed to be doing and all of that stuff. If you have any questions, please ask me a question in the Ask the Instructor question tab located in Blackboard. Good luck this week and have a little fun learning.